the 20th of October, 2023. Eli Lilly targets firms that import and sell imitation Mounjaro online. Eli Lilly filed a complaint with the U.S. International Trade Commission to block companies from importing and selling cheaper versions of its hit drug Mounjaro.